Americans on the left and right made history this midterm election cycle. Young people made up 31% of votes, and pundits credit a ripple of the blue wave to millennials, the second largest voting group following baby boomers. Shippensburg University's effort to get out the vote is emphasized with nonpartisan organization Ship Votes. Chair of the History Department, Steven Burg, cares deeply about getting SU students involved.
Ship Votes was doing a very good effort trying to get people registered. But then I was actually teaching a class called Leadership History and Social Change. And one of the things my class was focused on was the idea of trying to do voter education and then also trying to figure out how to get students excited about voting and voting on elections. Here on our campus, we have the data from 2014. When you look at the Shippensburg Township polling place, those numbers were very comparable. We're about 17% of students voted in 2014, and it was over 30% who voted on Tuesday. So it's nice to see that young people are really turning out.
All eyes are on millennials to change America and the world with their vote. This is Drew Lovett reporting for The Slate.